gonna keep on rolling on and rolling on. We just had lunch at Ruby's. We had our break. Pretty nice rest area though. Got an RV dump. That's pretty cool. No charge. This is a 431 highway out here. Go south, it'll take you to Panama City Beach. A nice ride back into the park. It's a pretty good desport, I don't know, a quarter mile or something. But it's a great drive. Spring day, 67 degrees. The rolling hills of Alabama. While since this has been used, this is the old check-in place for the campground. Let's see. Check-ins 12 o'clock, check-outs 12 o'clock. We are inside the state park campground.
Okay guys, we're at the bathhouse right now. Sorry, I spun around too fast. That's the only security light. Well, there's one over there. But the rest of the park is just, I mean, it's pitch black. Even with that moon, it's got a bunch of these pine trees. But this is the fish cleaning table. Pretty neat setup. It smells fishy too.
Look at all the green, all the greenery. Okay, our first camping loop is Alabama Loop, but I think that is just storage now. The first one you come to is Alabama Loop, but I believe that's for storage now, for campers. I guess maybe people from out of state keep them down here so when they come down to stay. I don't know who they could be. There's not a whole bunch of them. But that's what that is to the right. The Alabama Loop is storage. The little sign on the left saying. So, the next loop we come to is Bobber Loop. There's no water view, I believe, on this loop. Water frontage, but there's water view on the Clark Loop. Okay, that's the Bobber Loop. Let's do a ride through the Bobber Loop. Let's swing in here. There's camp number one on the left. We're gonna ride our bike over here. I mounted a little, I've got something we're gonna come back to this right.
And remember now, clean the fish in the bathrooms are not allowed. It's 55 degrees out here. It's a little bit chilly outside. It's warm in here. You go to a Georgia State Park, it's gonna be cold.
That sounds nice.
It's old.
It's old, but it works.
38 is huge, shade-wise. Look at this shade. Ooh, we're gonna start reserving this one.